Hello, friends, and welcome to today's ASMR Reiki healing energy work session. Today's session is a dark moon release. In this session, we are going to cleanse and clear our energetic body, allowing us to stand in new, refreshing energies. We're going to cut ties with any energies that are no longer serving, anything that is causing restriction or blockages within our energetic body. And we will finish by connecting to the dark moon, fluffing up our energetic body, creating a protective shield. If that sounds good, let's use this dragon's fruit candle to set our intentions. Creating a connection. Intention for today's ASMR Reiki healing energy work session is to aid us in connecting with the dark moon, allowing us to release those energies that are no longer serving, those energies that are no longer in alignment with our highest good, allowing us to cleanse and clear our energetic body, cutting ties with those energies and restrictions that stand in our way, creating room for the path ahead, allowing us to release those things that hold us back, and empowering us to take some time to stand in stillness, to stand in our being, to stand in our darkness. If you would like to add your own intention, do so now. Going to begin by clearing our energetic body with this beautiful sage and rose herbal cleansing bundle. I got this one at the farmer's market. And as we light this sacred smoke, we're going to connect to the darkness of the dark moon. The dark moon is the phase of the moon where the moon stands in complete darkness. The sun is behind the moon and is no longer illuminating her surface. It's a time of stillness, time of introspection, time of clearing the path for the new moon. Allowing this sacred smoke to clear our energetic body, to transmute those energies that are no longer serving, clearing our energetic body, yourself to focus on your breathing. With each inhalation, breathing in healing, rejuvenating energies, and with each exhalation, releasing those energies that no breathing in the healing energies, releasing those that no longer serve. I'm going to use this seagull feather. To help the sacred smoke permeate deeper within our energetic body. We're going to use this uncrossing oil to remove any unwanted attachments, allowing us to pluck out and remove any energetic debris that may be clinging to our energetic body, allowing us to cut ties with those attachments, with those energies of others, of society, of our families, removing anything sent to us with ill intent, and removing those energy attachments of others. that we have removed those tethered, unwanted, unaligned energies. We're going to use these scissors to cut any cords that are no longer serving. Energy cords are created by the interactions that we have with other people, with places, with habits and routines. By cutting energy cords, we release those energies of others, and we call back the energy of ourself, allowing us to stand in our own energetic body, uninfluenced by those energies we have come across. Removing these energies with unconditional love and acceptance, allowing them to be transmuted into new forms. that we have removed those unwanted, unaligned energies. We are going to channel in some healing energies to help replenish and renew those areas where we have cut ties, where we have removed energy residues. Right. We're going to end our session with this protection oil. We're going to use this oil to fluff up our energetic body, smoothing and unifying protective field. Our protective shield. Our aura. Allowing us to take up space. Creating a filtration system for our energetic body. Allowing in those energies that are in alignment, that serve our highest good. And keeping out those energies that are not in alignment with our being. Those destructive forces of others, creating a unified shield around our being that will protect us in our energy, protect us. This healing lunar session. I hope that it has allowed you to release and rest.